The world is changing and time is spinning fast. It's so amazing how you came into my life. I know it seems all hope is gone. I know you feel you can be strong. And once again the story ends with you and I. You just can't go on. Just hold on to my love, and you'll never be alone. We can make it through the fire, and my love, I'm forever by your side. And you know, if you should ever call my name, the way I feel for you. No matter how I try, words could never do. I looked into your eyes to find, as long as love is alive, there ain't nothing that we can make it through.
Hey, Jack, I want to ask you something. When you had your gun on Ralph...
Yeah.
You really looked like you were ready to pull the trigger.
Part of me was.
So what stopped you?
You.
How me? You didn't even see me. I was in the doorway.
Yeah. I didn't have to see you. I felt you. I sensed you the minute you came in. And I knew right away I couldn't throw away my whole life for a moment of revenge.
Good answer.
Sometimes it's as important to listen to your senses as it is to follow what you know.
It's also important to stop blaming yourself for things that aren't your fault.
That too.
So have you stopped blaming yourself?
Brad's death? Yeah, I guess I finally have.
But it's over. You're free.
You ready to go?